When Rodney Davis got to Washington, the sky was the limit for congressional perks. A taxpayer-paid health club. Lifetime congressional health care. $40,000 at Washington restaurants like meals with donors and lobbyists. Rodney Davis even kept his own perks while shutting down the government. Oh, and first-class airfare for members of Congress. Rodney Davis cares more about first class than the middle class. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this ad.